tank on the door every week.
We get vehicles. This lady jumped off an overpass into normal rush hour traffic to kill herself, and this guy ran her over. He didn't know what had happened until he got to work, and people were talking about it. It was on the radio or something. He said, "Well, really, that's why I hit that bag of trash." So he went out and looked at his car and saw the hole underneath was covered with blood guts and stuff. This is the wheel well. This is bone fragments. The little
strange tissue.
All the dark oily stuff is body fluids. Brain tissue. It's all body fluids and body fat.
person in Sandy this morning. A person with, a spokesperson with Norfolk Southern says the person was standing on the...
And it's Leather Guys who are following here this morning. This is near 30th and Massachusetts Avenue. IMP tells us a pedestrian has been hit and killed.
The investigation is underway this afternoon after a person was killed by a train in the vehicle. According to Mayor Tim Pleasant,